Hello everyone, we have learned how to enable and initialize Wi-Fi. Then we saw how to scan access points like our mobile phones or computers. On this video, we will see how to use Wi-Fi to create a wireless connection. Let's start the machine. On the last video, we have created a scan example for access points. I'll start from this example. Firstly, let's use our ESP board as an access point. Let's define our SSID and password. I've defined both configurations that I will use. This is SSID of our network. This is password. This is the maximum device value that ESP will allow to join its network. And this is the Wi-Fi channel that will be used. Let's jump to the app main. I would like to use access point mode of Wi-Fi. Then let's set it with ESP error check. I wrote ESP mode AP, so ESP module will work access point mode. Then let's create configuration struct. On ESP framework, we should create a struct with Wi-Fi config like that. Let's give a name as AP config. Then inside of it, let's write .ap to define access point configuration. I'll write SSID, password, maximum connection, and Wi-Fi channel configuration as we defined before. We can also write the configuration directly like that. But I think defining is more suitable, especially when we would like to change a config later. Also, there are another configurations for access points. You can check them if you would like to use different from default configuration. For example, there is a config which is called SSID hidden. If you write 1 to it, your Wi-Fi access point won't seem on Wi-Fi scanning. Then let's say to ESP that we will use this configuration for access point. We can use ESP Wi-Fi set config function for it. The first parameter is which type of network will set. The second one is our created Wi-Fi config files. Then we are ready to check access point connection. Let's make flush it. As you can see, ESP didn't give any error type, so network is created successfully. Let's check it. We solved the network successfully. Let's try to connect. We can connect to it. This is how can we create an access point from ESP32. The most common usage reason of access point to serve a web server. We can get value or write value from web server. Then I would like to show how to connect an access point from ESP32. It's called station mode. Let's define SSID and password of which network we would like to join. Then, I'm gonna change Wi-Fi mode to station. Now, I'll create another Wi-Fi config struct to store station mode SSID and password. After creating it, let's set this config to ESP32. I have the command access point set part because we choose station mode. This function will get error. Additionally, when we choose station mode, there is a function that called ESP Wi-Fi connect. This function is used to create the connection to the defined access point. Then we are ready to test it. As you can see, ESP32 can connect to the network successfully. This mode is used to send a value to the internet or get it from the internet. It can also be used to create a web server. We can see the IP address of this device on the network. Therefore, we can check its web server from the devices that connected to the network. Lastly, I would like to show to you we can use two modes simultaneously. It's very easy from this step. We should uncomment setconfig line and change Wi-Fi set mode to APSDA. We can see that our processor connected an access point successfully, and also it created a network simultaneously. I would like to join it, so it works. This is how can we use ESP to create Wi-Fi connection. On the next examples, we'll see how to use this connection to send or receive data. That's all I am going to talk about today. Stay motivated and subscribe me. Let's control the controllers together.